Veteran dancehall heavyweight Sister Charmaine has passed away at age 53.
Teach them! Always make sure the message reach them!
Viewers, Jamaica's entertainment industry has lost another member. This as iconic female artist Sister Charmaine passed away on Tuesday the 5th of January in the United States. She reportedly died in her sleep. Sister Charmaine, given name Charmaine McKenzie, who is originally from Trenchtown in Kingston, had been a long-time resident of Bronx in New York, having moved to the States in 1993. The 53-year-old artist, whose career began at an early age, and at just 17 years old, she had a hit single called Glamity, which along with Granny Advice, Strong Body Girl, and Man Look Nice were all produced by Winston Techniques Riley. Another hit is Wake Up, produced by King Jammy. Along with Sister Nancy, Lady G, Shelly Thunder, Lady Mackerel, who is now Maca Diamond, Sister Charmaine and Lady Anne led the female burst that challenged the male-dominated dancehall arena some 35 years ago. Charmaine is perhaps best remembered for her performance at Sting in 1988, where she appeared in a clash with Lady Mackerel and Junior Ranks. In 1989, she clashed once more with Lady G, Pacha and Lady P.
Hey, Mr. Madden, I want you bring me three couple. Whoa, hey, hey, come again, Sagittarius.
Her best friend Lady Anne in an interview said, "All who are hype now, them never did bad like her. Them team up and get rid of her. Them afraid of her. Them all said them not doing no show with her. And no fighting at the business. But she was the greatest." Charmaine is survived by her daughter Kadisha and a granddaughter.
Teach them! Hey yo, hello! Send the message and make it reach them. It's teach them right here. Warlord representing.
Thank you for watching. Like the video before you go. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. And remember to share the video with your friends and family. And browse the channel for more quality content. Until next time. Walk good, my friends.
Teach them!